And getting set now. Espresso up on the inside, Maiden Pearl in three, Hungry Grub in five, Miss Minji in seven. Green light ready to go. 390 the journey here, race number three. They're set. The favourite is four, support for seven. They're ready. Racing. And Harley Merritt out the centre, jumped away smartly to lead, settling down by a length to save clear. Round the outsiders, Hungry Grab, and they were followed by Maiden Pearl. Maiden Pearl got a prat there, they were followed, going past it by Miss Minji, who spots the leader 8 or 10 up to the turn though. They were followed then by Neum's Double and Smart Sail as well back. But the favourite's well clear, Harley Merritt here. And Harley Merritt down to the line has won by about 5 or 6 lengths to Hungry Grab, and third is Miss Minji. Followed then by Smart Sailor. In behind them near the inside, Neum's Double, and they were followed then by Storming Vixen. Espresso Love at the tail of the field there, and the time for the race is showing around 22:26.